Oh, it's 5:29. They're gone now, but they dumbasses will be back. Mecca's still upstairs, like I said, hiding out from only the police, because nobody wants him.
Study Bible. Swagger, here's my question. wants me to say happy birthday to someone that's 88 today. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. I think, sorry, what's the name here? Yeah, I missed the name. Okay. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Billy. Happy birthday to you. I started to say more, but then I might start over. Oh, that's not the right name. William Jacksonville, Florida, 100. Rommel, Bloomington, Minnesota, 300. David, Kungala, Australia, 60. Charles Sherman, Mississippi, 100. Trudy, Kings Park, New York, 400. Chad and Billy, Indiana, 25. Leslie, Alpharetta, Georgia, 150. Jean and Darlene, Picayune, Mississippi, $1,000. Marina, Colorado Springs, Colorado, 225. Prairie Quest, Martha, Caddo, Oklahoma, Media Church member, 300. William, Media Church member from Rancho Cordova, California, 500. Prayer request. Vicki, Douglas, Georgia, 200. Robert and Sylvia, San Jose, California, 500. Prayer request. Norman, Media Church member from Kemper, Texas, 200. Prayer request. George and Vicki, Media Church member, Arlen, Alabama, 300. Patricia, Media Church member from Rifle, Colorado, 200. Prayer request. Sandra, Media Church member, Louisville, Kentucky, $240. Mary, Baton Rouge, 200. Prayer request. Wallace, Rainsville, Alabama, 800. Prayer request. Michelle, Perth, Western Australia, 200. Prayer request.
Amen. Next, Sweetwater, Tennessee, 100. Needs healing. Doug is from Gordo, Alabama, 125. Healing. Joan, Greencastle, Indiana, 100. Pray for unsaved family members. Anonymous from North Carolina, $50. Needs healing. Joseph, Sun Valley, Arizona, 100. Linda is from Louisiana, 100. Sister-in-law needs healing. Anonymous from Kentucky, $50. Patty from Booneville, Indiana, $40. Pray for children. Arthur, Beverly Hills, Florida, $50. Kenneth and Ivan May, Smithfield, North Carolina, $100. This is their second donation. And want to ask everybody to do the same. We're requesting any song by Brother Swacker. Rose from Wisconsin, $50. Florence Greenboro, Pennsylvania, $50. Pray for healing. Shirley, Lakewood, Washington, 100. Healing. Joanna, Mechanicsburg, Pennsylvania, $50. Dennis and Lila, Durham, California, 150. James, Cincinnati, Ohio, $25. Patricia Henderson, Texas, 100. Family members unsaved. Like to hear Tommy Bain sing after a while. And John and Maureen from New Zealand, $100.
All right, folks, we have passed that goal from 1.2, so thank the Lord for that. We appreciate that very, very much, and we've got to keep it going, folks. I want to at least get to $100,000 for this shift. We need $43,000 to make $100,000. We can do that in the time that we've got left. If everyone would go to the phones, don't let us down, folks.
The Bible says the fields are white with ready for harvest.
Yeah.
There are souls at stake. There are people that are near death, people that are near giving up, looking to the Lord. And what we have is the answer. It's not us, but it's the message.
And you know, the devil fights that more than anything.
Yes.
The biggest thing in the Word of God, the work of God, that the biggest hindrance is apathy. Somebody else will do it. Well, nobody can do what you can do. Well, I was only going to give $100. Somebody else gave $100. Yeah, but that's their $100. That's not your $100. That's not your $100. That's not your gift. Every one of us
there's something that we can do. Each one of us in the kingdom, we're not all equal in the sense that we all have the same amount to give. Common sense. But we all are equal in this fact. We can do something. We all can do something. And that's what we've got to do. We've all got to do something. Yeah, you know, if every person watching SBN would just give $100, we wouldn't have to go 4 days. If everyone watching would just do their part. But unfortunately, it's the 20-80 rule. 20% of the people give 80% of the funds. That's the way it is in the Word of God. That percentage will hold true whether it's a little church, a big church, a medium-sized church, a ministry, radio, it doesn't matter. That's the rule of thumb. 20% of the people give 80% of the money, which means there's a lot of people taking and not giving. Now, we want you watching, whether you, if you never help us, we want you watching. But it's not right. It's just not right. You know, when I go, I don't get to visit a lot of churches outside of, you know, I do when I go preach, but I'm talking about just to visit a church, not preaching or whatever. But when I do, I'm making sure I'm putting an offering in. I mean, numerous times I've been somewhere on business, representing the ministry, and not able to go to church, not being here on a Sunday, but not preaching somewhere. I go to church. Just walk in, sit down in the back. If I can find a church close by, just walk in, sit down in the back. But I make sure when they take the offering, I put in an offering to support that church.
Thank you.
Georgia 300 prayer request. Monmouth, Idaho 100 reference at 111's Carol. New Falls, Ohio $38 healing. Donald and Carolyn from Alabama 100 praying for lost loved ones. Bill, Benton, Kentucky 40. Augusta, Titusville, Florida 20. Sandy, Dayton, Tennessee $15 healing. Requesting Robert Hurd singing The Secret. Janice Corinth, Kentucky, 200. Anonymous from Georgia, 200. Healing. Judith from South Carolina, 100. Anonymous, Webster, Texas, $50. Carolyn from Michigan, $75. Healing. Marjorie from Fort Worth, Texas, 75. Family members unsaved. Mary is from Oklahoma, 155. Healing. Debbie from Minnesota, 220. Unsaved loved ones. Jane from Tennessee, 100. Lost loved ones. Francis from South Carolina, 100. He's healing. Banana, Neosho, Missouri, 100. And Zanetta from Texas, $30. Lost loved ones.
$34,000 this week will be at the $100,000 mark for the ship. Let's keep it going. This is the Sunlight Broadcasting Network. This month, for your gift of $100 to help SBN continue to take the gospel of Jesus Christ around the world, we want to make available to you a brand new music CD offer, and it is something that is mind-blowing. It is Daddy, along with his cousin, Mickey Gillen. Jimmy Lee, Mickey Lee, The Voice of Verity, Volume 2. You know, Mickey was a stalwart of well-known country music, but he gave his heart back to the Lord right at the end of his life. And now, through the miracle technology, we've been able to mold some of their singing together. 10 great anointed gospel songs featuring Dad and Mickey Gillen as well. You don't want to miss this dynamic recording, The Boys from Verity, Volume 2, Jimmy Lee and Mickey Gillen. Don't miss out. Let's hear from them.
Every month, the message of the cross travels all over the world because of you and your faithful support. For your ongoing help, we have several offers that we know will be a blessing to you or a loved one. The cross at Dunlop Elk Bend, featuring the ministry's long-standing emblem, will complement any Christian's testimony. The cross at Dove Evans. This beautiful pendant, offered in gold or silver, will be one more way to share your faith in the cross of Christ with others. Thank you for your support and mission to reach the world, and may the Lord richly bless you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Pastor Gabriel Swagger. We got a very special book on the road. Three books written by my grandfather, Evangelist Jimmy Swagger. And each one of these books gives a detailed representation of the message of Jesus Christ and Him crucified. In fact, these three books are some of the cornerstones of the books that we have available here at the ministry. The first one is entitled, The Message of the Cross. The second, Brother Swagger, Why Doesn't the Cross Work for Me? The third, Brother Swagger, here is my question about the cross. Ladies and gentlemen, these are books that you need in your library. You can see the information right there on the screen. You can see the pricing information as well. If you want to know more about the message of Jesus Christ and crucified, get these books right now. You will not be disappointed.
Every day, the message of the cross spans the globe, all thanks to your unwavering support. As a token of our appreciation for your ongoing assistance, we're delighted to present a selection of special offerings that we believe will be a source of blessing, either for you or a loved one. The Expositor Study Bible, Crossfire Deluxe Edition, meticulously designed with the young generation in mind. This Bible is an invaluable resource for young individuals eager to explore the Word of God. ESPN branded MP3 player, filled with an abundance of enriching content from Jimmy Swagger Ministries, including soul-stirring music, captivating audiobooks, and so much more. The Expositor Study Bible Signature Edition, elegantly crafted in beautiful burgundy leather, it makes for a perfect addition.
any Christian study library, enhancing the depth of understanding in God's Word. As we continue our mission to reach the world, we earnestly ask for your prayers and support. Your contributions make a world of difference, and we pray that the Lord will bless you abundantly.
Taking your message across to the world. church member, Alpharetta, Georgia, $5,000. Mostly here, Rachel Saint, at the foot of the crosses. Anna, Fort Worth, Texas, $10,000. And prayer request, Suki.
All right.
save loved ones. Alpha Shepherdsville, Kentucky, $25. Healing. Betty Enid, Mississippi, $100. Elsa Lodi, California, $100. Unsaved loved ones, Marge, Maiden, North Carolina, $100. Praying for her son, Frankie Delano, Tennessee, $100. Needs healing. Rachel Greer, South Carolina, $100. Daughters need healing. James and Joyce, Dothan, Alabama, $100. Wife needs healing. Carol Pipestone, Minnesota, $125. Healing. Marcella Collinwood, Tennessee, $100. Healing. Cynthia's from Australia, $59.69. Family members unsaved. Valerie is from Tampa, Florida, $165. Unsaved loved ones. And Shirley, San Diego, California, $100. Pray for healing.
All right, $4,813. $100,000 mark for this show. Thank you. Finally picked it up. How many gifts of that? We're 23 right now. 23. I need 17 more gifts of $1,000 or more. Let's go to those phones or go online. Do your best. You're watching the Sun Life Broadcasting Network.
Oh, this is Donna Snyder. I'm going to invite everyone in the living South Dakota area to come and be with me June the 7th through the 9th. I'm going to be in Linda at New Oak Worship Center Friday night at 7 o'clock, Saturday night at 6 o'clock, and Sunday morning at 10:30 a.m. Once again, that's June the 7th through the 9th, New Oak Worship Center, Linda, South Dakota. For more information, the phone number's on the screen, the address is on the screen, or you can go to my website, DonnieSwagger.org.
This CD calls the boss for business, your community, and Jesus worship. I know the young servant was out there, and it will bless your heart. Now, I'm asking you to help us with one of the mentors. For everyone of you who give $100 or more, I want you to have a copy of this. And I promise you this, you're going to love it. It's going to bless your heart. The Lord answered prayer. Save this man's soul before he followed him home. And that's the thing that really counts, ladies and gentlemen. His mother prayed for him incessantly, never stopped from believing God. She was one of the greatest women of faith I ever knew. And when you get this, you're going to say, Brother Swagger, you can give me some of these answers. It will be yours.
Spans the globe, all thanks to your unwavering support. As a token of our appreciation for your ongoing assistance, we're delighted to present a selection of special offerings that we believe will be a source of blessing, either for you or a loved one. The Expositor Study Bible Crossfire Deluxe Edition, meticulously designed with the young generation in mind. This Bible is an invaluable resource for young individuals eager to explore the Word of God. The SBN branded MP3 player, filled with an abundance of enriching content from Jenny Swagger Ministries, including soul-stirring music, captivating audiobooks, and so much more. The Expositor's Study Bible Signature Edition, elegantly crafted in beautiful burgundy leather, it makes for a perfect addition to your own collection or a thoughtful gift for someone dear to you. Last but not least, there's a comprehensive collection of the Jimmy Swagger Bible Commentaries. They're an invaluable resource for any Christian study library, enhancing the depth of understanding in God's Word. As we continue our mission to reach the world, we earnestly ask for your prayers and support. Your contributions make a world of difference, and we pray that the Lord will bless you abundantly.
Preparing students.
He picked me up. He turned me around. Set my field soft ground. I met the Master. I met the Savior. I met God. Give the Lord a hand clap of praise tonight. If you can.
gospel around the world. As you've heard us say any number of times, we cannot do this without your help. And this month, with your help, we would like to send you my grandfather's latest music CD. This is a good one. It is the second installment of The Boys from Fairview. The first one was featuring my grandfather and Jerry Lewis. This one is featuring my grandfather and Mickey Gilly. 10 great songs that are going to be a blessing to you. I want to say this real quick about both Jerry and Mickey. Both of them, before they went on to be with the Lord, they gave their hearts to the Lord Jesus Christ. We are grateful and thankful to have the opportunity to put this on the record for your gift of $100 or more. Call the number on the screen, go online, and get the second installment of The Boys from Fairview now.
Every month, the message of the cross travels all over the world because of you and your faithful support. For your ongoing help, we have several offers that we know will be a blessing to you or a loved one. The Cross and Dove lapel pin, featuring the ministry's long-standing emblem, will complement any Christian's testimony. The Cross and Dove necklace, this beautiful pendant offered in gold or silver, will be one more way to share your faith in the cross of Christ with others. Thank you for your support in our mission to reach the world, and may the Lord richly bless you.
This month, for your gift of $200, we're making available Offer L. And what is it? It is three of Dad's dynamic and anointing books concerning the cross of Jesus Christ. The titles are, number one, The Message of the Cross. Number two, Brother Swagger, Here's My Question About the Cross. And number three, Brother Swagger, Why Doesn't the Cross Work for Me? All three of these books are a must for your Christian library. And as I said, it's available for your gift of two. To help SBN to continue to carry forth the message of Jesus Christ, two things are going to happen when we hear from you. Number one, you're going to receive these three books that are going to help you in your walk with the Lord. It's going to strengthen you. And then number two, you're going to have the satisfaction of knowing that you are reaching souls with the gospel of Jesus Christ. So offer hell your gift of $200.
Every day, the message of the cross spans the globe, all thanks to your unwavering support. As a token of our appreciation for your ongoing assistance, we're delighted to present a selection of special offerings that we believe will be a source of blessing, either for you or a loved one. The Expositor Study Bible Crossfire Deluxe Edition, meticulously designed with the young generation in mind. This Bible is an invaluable resource for young individuals eager to explore the Word of God. The SBN branded MP3 player, filled with an abundance of enriching content from Jimmy Swagger Ministries, including soul-stirring music, captivating audiobooks, and so much more. The Expositor's Study Bible Signature Edition, elegantly crafted in beautiful burgundy leather, it makes for a perfect addition to your own collection or a thoughtful gift for someone dear to you. Last but not least, there's a comprehensive collection of the Jimmy Swagger Bible Commentaries. They're an invaluable resource for any Christian study library, enhancing the depth of understanding in God's Word. As we continue our mission to reach the world, we earnestly ask for your prayers and support. Your contributions make a world of difference, and we pray that the Lord will bless you abundantly.
Thank you. his cousin Mickey Gale. Jimmy Lee, Mickey Lee, The Boys from Faraday, Volume 2. You know, Mickey was a stalwart of well-known country music, but he gave his heart back to the Lord right at the end of his life. And now, through the miracle of technology, we've been able to mold some of their singing together. 10 great anointed gospel songs featuring Dad and Mickey Gillian as well. You don't want to miss this dynamic recording, The Boys from Faraday, Volume 2, Jimmy Lee and Mickey Gillian. Don't miss out. Let's hear from them.
Every month, the message of the cross travels all over the world because of you and your faithful support. For your ongoing help, we have several offers that we know will be a blessing to you or a loved one. The cross and dove look elegant, featuring the ministry's long-standing emblem, will complement any Christian's testimony. The cross and dove necklace. This beautiful pendant, offered in gold or silver, will be one more way to share your faith in the cross of Christ with others. Thank you for your support in our mission to reach the world, and may the Lord richly bless you.
This is Gabriel Swacker, president of Jimmy Swacker Bible College. For over 30 years, JSBC has prepared students for ministry, whether it's pastors or teachers. With the Word of God as the cornerstone of our curriculum, we are preparing students for lifelong experiences. I can promise every prospective student a well-rounded education on this beautiful campus where people are respected and true Christian faith is practiced. As the grandson of Evangelist Jimmy Swacker, I can assure you that your time spent here will result in three things. Number one, an understanding of the message of Jesus Christ and the crucified. Number two, what it means to be thoroughly Pentecostal. And number three, how to apply the Word of God to your everyday life and work.
Jimmy Swacker Bible College, spiritually minded, academically sound. Every day, the message of the cross spans the globe, all thanks to your unwavering support. As a token of our appreciation for your ongoing assistance, we're delighted to present a selection of special offerings that we believe will be a source of blessing, either for you or a loved one. The Expositor Study Bible Crossfire Deluxe Edition, meticulously designed with the young generation in mind. This Bible is an invaluable resource for young individuals eager to explore the Word of God. The ESPN branded MP3 player, filled with an abundance of enriching content from Jimmy Swacker Ministries, including soul-stirring music, captivating audiobooks, and so much more. The Expositor Study Bible Signature Edition, elegantly crafted in beautiful burgundy leather, it makes for a perfect addition to your own collection or a thoughtful gift for someone dear to you. Last but not least, there's a comprehensive collection of the Jimmy Swacker Bible Commentaries. They're an invaluable resource for
truck Springfield, Missouri, $40. Larry and Sherry, Hernando, Mississippi, $200. Renfro and St. Louis. Leona, Westville, Oklahoma, $100. Frank Ford, Son. Jeanette, Farmville, Virginia, $100.
All right, we got some more slips here that just came in. Mark from Hoboken, Tennessee, $722, given in honor of his parents, Annie and Jackie. Carol from Futures Member from Sweet Idaho, $200. And prayer request. Wanda, Pocahontas, Arkansas, $300. Prayer request, wants to hear the song I Speak Jesus. Elizabeth, Butner, North Carolina, $200. Request Kurt Batbridge, $500. Thomas, Colonial Beach, Virginia, $200. Prayer request Donald and Patricia, media church member, Batbridge, $300. Prayer request.
Hey man, Francis is from San Jose, California, giving $30. Praying for healing. Tammy is from Johnson City, Tennessee, $50. And Donnie, today is Tammy's birthday.
All right, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tammy. Happy birthday to you.
Crystal is from Washington, $100. Ricky, Charlotte, North Carolina, $50. Needs healing. Venus, Linton, Indiana, $100. Isla, Timber Lake, South Dakota, $50. Betty Irvin, Texas, $50. Healing. Joyce, Winchester, Kentucky, $100. Special prayer request, Charles and Kristen, Bennettsville, South Carolina, $100. Karen,